Now next example, we are supplying width along with floating point representation of float value or %f format space. Generally width is not only used, width is not only used with %d, it is applicable for any types of format specifier like a %5d, %5c, %5s, %5f, anything. We can use width value along with any types of format specifier, meaning is same in all cases, there is no difference. In that case, first of all, we are displaying value as 2.5 as double value. In that case, or decimal number, in that case we are supplying width, total width is 10. In that case, number is displayed 10 width from right to left. Default justification is right to left. As we know, according to %f, how many decimal digits are displayed after decimal points? There are 6. Default precision for any number according to %f is 6. Therefore, we are supplying number as 2.5, but exact conversion according to %f is 2.5 × 0, because default precision is 6 digit after decimal places. Therefore, complete number becomes like that. How many symbols are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In 8 symbol, we are displaying 8 width 2.5 × 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Cursor is available on the next position. How many spaces are filled in that case? There are 2 spaces in first case. After that, according to \n, cursor will be moved on the next line or beginning position of the next line. Next one, second printf. Here we are supplying flag value as plus. In previous case, sign is not displayed for positive number, but in that case, according to plus, plus is also works same as %d. In that case, according to plus, sign is also displayed for that number. Again, same number is displayed in 10 width 2.5, again 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. According to \n, cursor will be available on the next line. In next case, here number is negative, therefore sign is displayed as minus. Remaining things exactly same as previous printf. This is the final result of this example number 32 in different cases. We can also set precision value. Here we are setting only width value. We can also set precision like that, *.*f. Here first star is a width specifier and second star is a precision specifier. Precision specifier is applicable only for strings or only for %f, means floating point number. We are discussing in details in next example.